first fossil finding in Mongolia, and these are dinosaur eggs. And so here's one fairly complete one, and it's very oblong, and it's got sort of tiny crenulated surfaces. So these are characteristics of eggs of Oviraptor, which is a common dinosaur found here. So here's another sort of half an egg. And some eggshell fragments here. And then we got two more on this side. One here, the other one here. And then I also found a fifth one while digging a little bit more. So this is probably a nest of Oviraptor. And so today we're going to try to get them out and collect them. So the way we do that is, in this case, we'll take a scratch awl and start digging around the bone, or around the fossil. And basically we want to do that around the specimen, like so. And we'll start cutting underneath the fossils as well. And then we'll start a process called jacketing, where we use plaster and burlap to cover the fossils so we can collect them and send it back to the museum for further study. So I'll be doing that for a while, and hopefully later today we can get this out of the rock and the surrounding sediments. So that toilet paper is used for easily separating out the jacket from the fossil when we prepare the specimen in the lab at the museum. So toilet paper has multiple purposes out in the field. So after TPing the fossil, we need to actually get the plaster and burlap ready to make a jacket. So here I'm mixing plaster into water, and Chen here is dousing the burlap strips in water so they take up plaster. Alright, so the fun part, putting burlap pieces or burlap strips on the specimen.